The man they call the sex sadist.
I know what I've done has hurt people.
He attacked 13 women.
Disgusted in myself.
Now he's back on the outside.
The nightmares haunt him.
His identity is secret.
Should the public have the right to know where you live?
He says he's sorry.
No more victims.
But should he be free?
Why do you keep re-offending?
A Nine News exclusive, tonight at 6.